a self-reflection about growth. I definitely romanticize Los Angeles. We all have these idealized versions of ourselves in our head. I've never done anything like that.